And new at noon, police asking for your help to find this man. Nelson Lynch left his office in Pittsburgh on Tuesday around 3 o'clock, never made it back to his home in Penn Township, Westmoreland County. He also didn't return to work yesterday. Lynch drives a 2008 Kia sedan that's beige with a black hood. He also has a scar on the left side of his chin. If you've seen him or know where he is, call 911.